We are none of us alike in vocation.
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
Let us utilize our individual strengths wherever possible.
Master, I shall hasten to your aid.
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Master, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep going without rest.
I only hope we don't encounter any foes.
The paths to victory are myriad indeed.
That strategy never occurred to me. Now that is a surprise.
I cannot fault your prowess.
Focus. That will continue. Achieved remarkable synchronicity.
Once more.
Tis a remarkable.
remarkable treasure we found.
A fitting reward for a rigorous search.
Here we go again.
If battle cannot be avoided, fight or die.
Aught fell from the beast as it breathed its last. Well, I shall return. Are only truly defeated when their skulls are smashed beyond repair. Wait for the new equipment.
Well met. Looking to make a purchase? Hope to see you again.
Another encounter! I ill like this. We are already hard-pressed from our previous engagement.
Well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
How are we to get through this door?
Ox carts make for relatively safer travel.
Walking everywhere is certainly tiring.
Ah, you've returned. How did you fare on the journey to Melv? Splendid! You've been an immense help, I must say. The cart reached its destination safe and sound, And from the tell of it, you even rid the road of a few monsters. You've certainly earned a reward, my friend. Here you are.
Ox carts seem a convenient choice for longer journeys. I see no harm in making use of them as needed, Master.
Right you are.